Hey, all my heathens. Today I'm going to introduce you to one of my favorite personal scents or perfumes that I like to use on a regular basis, and I also use it for an offering to Freya. It's a simple blend, but it's a potent blend. I use grapeseed oil as the base for all of my sacred oils and perfumes. And in this, I have the lovely scent of peppermint, red rose, and thyme. Once again, it's a simple but powerful blend that you can use as an offering to Freya or when performing Seder. Thank you. Hail Freya.